Oh, hello, my darlings. Welcome to the first official video on my channel. Ida is not my name, and I'm so happy you decided to stop by. It's a pretty rainy day today, so I figured we could just hang out, play some music. I don't really have songs planned, but we'll just chill like this. And just for future notes, I'll probably be in shadows for most of my videos. So just feel safer. I hope you understand. Now, recently, I've been trying to learn the beginning part to Like Real People Do, which is a gorgeous song with some very dark meanings. No, that's not right. It's 3-2. There it is. Quick reminder, I am very new and very not practiced with the guitar, so we're still figuring it out. But I hope you can hear the rain, and if not, that's alright. I don't expect the old iPhone 5 to to pick up things greatly, but here we are. Come back up. Me just trying to get through the last part. This is the trickiest part. Let's try that one more time and move on to something else. Feel at that time. Something else we could try. There's a song I've liked recently. It's called Immortal, and it's by, I'm so sorry if I mispronounce your name, Rinari? That is the sound of a very excited cat scrambling around the house because she can't go outside and run around in the rain. Rinari? I'm so sorry, but she does wonderful videos, and she also does a lot of very gay videos. So, fantastic, fantastic. R-E-I-N-A-E-I-R-Y. There we go. But I've liked it a lot recently. Switch the D. Mm-hmm.
Sometimes when I look in the mirror, I still see your face resting on my shoulder, and my heart beats so fast that I start to feel alive again. And the rain, it washes away all the pain, 'cause it feels like the sound of your voice. And I'm comforted by the sweet smells of dew, because the sunrise reminds me of you. And I'll always find you again and again, and I'll love every version of you, you, and you're never truly gone as long as a part of you in me lives on. I'll always find you again and again, and I'll lose you every time. But my love, I will hold you close to me till you fade from my arms peacefully.
It's a lovely one, isn't it? So remember, go check her out. R-E-I-N-A-E-I-R-Y. Gorgeous stuff, gorgeous videos, gorgeous voice. Let's try one more thing until we wrap up. Ooh, I have one for you. I think you're gonna like this one. This one is called Wanderer's Lullaby by Adriana Figura. I'm so sorry. Names are not my forte. But I think this is a beautiful one, and I hope you enjoy it.
You are the dawn of a new day that's waking, a masterpiece still in the making. The blue in an ocean of gray. Oh, you are right where you need to be, poised to inspire and to succeed. You'll look back and you'll realize one day. In your eyes, there is doubt as you try to figure it out, but that's not what life is about. So have faith, there's a way. Though the world may try to define you, it can't take the light that's inside you. So don't you dare try to hide, let your fears fade away. You are the dawn of a new day that's waking, a masterpiece still in the making, the blue in an ocean of gray. You are right where you need to be, poised to inspire and to succeed. You'll look back and you'll realize one day. You are the dawn of a new day that's waking, a masterpiece still in the making, the blue in an ocean of gray. Oh, you are right where you need to be, poised to inspire and to succeed. Soon you'll finally find your own way.
Thank you for watching, my dears. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you had a minute to take a breather with me. Thank you for joining and watching and supporting. It would really help me out if you could subscribe, but no pressure. This isn't my job or anything. I'm just doing it for fun, but it does feel nice knowing you have some people there to support you. Drink some water today. If it's not a rainy day, go outside. If it is a rainy day, make some tea like I'm about to, and just practice some self-care. Had a bit of a hard day today, but this has made me feel better, and hopefully it's made you feel a bit better too. I love you all so very much. Thanks for stopping by. Come again soon. Love ya.